Oh, poor lost soul. Do you want to escape the flames of hell? How fortunate. Before I was growing bored, I've concocted a little game. If you're brave, you may try to reach paradise. Not sure if you're capable, though. I eagerly await your falls at the very first hurdles.
Think you stand a chance of escaping from here? I bet 10 souls you'll fall long before you catch even a glimpse of sunlight.
Stop this pointless chatter. You're supposed to be setting up the next challenges, as I command.
Of course, my lord. My apologies. Their despair is just too entertaining. Back to work I go. Immediately.
Thank you.
progress is somewhat, how should I put it? Chaotic. I've decided to give you a little help, so here's a car designed especially to speed up your journey. Well, to hasten your inevitable downfall, should I say. Oh, but don't worry, it's not going to keep the car until the end, so enjoy the long can.
here. You're more resilient than I anticipated. But don't harbor any illusions. That was merely a warm-up. I wanted you to waste some time before realizing your ineptitude. The real game.
right there! Halt! You're trying to take the subway to escape. Really? Seems we have a little problem here. No humans ever made it this far before you.
Such naivete. You gave up the car, and you're surprised they've made significant progress. Make sure not a single subway is operational. We must not hand them freedom on a silver platter.
At your command, Chief. I'll make sure all the subways remain out of service right away.
Almost out, huh? Don't celebrate. I did like to be watching people fall, especially when they're this close to their goal. You're like cockroaches, hard to squash. That was just the appetizer. The main course is coming, and I fear it might be too spicy for you. elevator to success. So, do you truly think luck is on your side today? Don't be delusional. I'm here, ever watchful, waiting for your slightest misstep. My patience is legendary. Continue dreaming, admiring the ephemeral blue sky. For soon it will vanish from your sight after you fall.
Yes, I had so much work. I don't think you're ready for what's coming next. No.
What? How did you get this far? I must have dozed off. A rookie mistake. But worry not. The worst is yet to come. Your little adventure is about to turn into a real nightmare. Let's have some fun.
Thank you.
you think I can't see right through your plan? The car, the subway, and now what? You're contemplating an escape by sea.
Make sure to drop the anchor so that no boat can leave this port.
Immediately. Thank you.
the harbor, where dreams sink like old ships. I do enjoy a bit of poetry. Have you thought you were about to win? How laughable. The real challenges start now. Prepare to suffer and regret ever wanting to leave hell.
say that you're approaching the gates of heaven, although I have serious doubts about that. The notion that you might actually succeed is starting to seem strangely plausible to me. On the other hand, I was getting tired of devising endless traps to see you stumble. The boss keeps making me run around more and more fast. Sometimes I wonder if it's me living your hell instead. Anyway, good luck, you bunch of losers.
Thank you.
kids, do you like drawings? Then it's your turn. It's easy. Just trace the image on the screen. I bet they won't make it. The fools.
Thank you.
Fall! Fall! It doesn't seem to be working. I must devise another strategy.
see you're having fun breaking parts of the course. Normally, I should get angry and punish you, but I'm gonna be nice. For once. Please, don't do it again. In the future. Thank you. It's a lot of work to set all this up.
hope is seriously starting to irritate me. Approaching heaven, are you? I'm not worried. If you fall, I'll be there to savor the moment. Continue. Your despair will be my reward.
Cute. Look at them. They're riding ponies. Oh, giddy up! Charge! Charge! The gates of heaven are very close. Oh, I love saying that. It induces overconfidence in you and a potential fall. Thank you.
the gates of heaven, huh? Look at you, proud and hopeful. But remember, every trial, every moment of despair, it was all my orchestration. You may have survived, but the game never truly ends. The world is a chessboard, and I am a patient player. See you soon, adventurers. See you soon.